Hi, welcome to the CAT Nest. I am Kantraj from RT Nagar branch. Today we are going to teach you removing the face marks or pimples in the face by using clone stamp tool in Photoshop. So here there is one photo. There are some small marks in the face. So I will be removing these face marks. So for this, choose the clone stamp tool. Choose the clone stamp tool. Zoom the picture. So while the clone stamp tool comes in the round mark as like a paintbrush, so press Alt key and select the portion. So this it has been got selected. Here this portion has been got selected. Press Alt key and left click and draw here as like a paintbrush. And what the thing is present here, what the color is present here, the same color will be drawn here. So here we are going to remove the marks. So here the here there are no marks in the face. Here there is a small mark. Again Alt key, one click, and draw the same thing here. So we have to match the color. Here there is a same matching color. Alt key, one click, and click here. So move the picture. Press Alt key, click here, select the color, and draw here. Use the Alt key, select the color, and draw here. So by this way, we are going to remove the face marks or ornaments or any other marks or any other unwanted images or any other names on the t-shirts. We can remove in this way. So Alt key, click once, draw here. So zoom minus. So you can see all the marks have been removed from the face. This is after removing and this is before removing. So you can observe clearly, after removing the face marks, the face is clear. Before removing the face marks, there are some pimples in the marks. So this is how we are going to use the clone stamp tool for removing the marks, face marks in the face. Thank you for watching.